Will that work out for you?
When you come back, go to
MissFinity.com.
Call 1-800-EXFINITY or visit a store today to learn more. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. It's 4/28/22. Restrictions apply. New connect internet customers only.
Equipment tax. Make it worth your while. I'll buy you a beer if you want.
After term, regular rates apply.
Get US 12 or Stockdale's, whatever it is.
Actual speed.
Anybody want to go for a beer?
I'm on. This is Fogelman. Ready to hustle for that bus.
Membership numbers
of size
jam.
Which one you got
at? Now he needs more certified
the avenue's
to do
over there.
Heavy lifting.
No, this is that. This right there. Right. I know. There's two bars down.
Great people fast.
I didn't say Bender.
You asked me which way I'm going.
I said no. I said which bar.
Oh, you said there's Bender's and there's... Visit
Indeed.com/credit
and get $75 towards your first
I like Scott
job.
Gucci. I like John Gucci. So US 12 works for me.
Well, John Gucci, Scott Gucci owns the marijuana place at Fannin and Van Buren. So, okay, there's two of them. There's one on Caswell, and then there's two of them. And then the other two are right here. We got this one. And then where's the other one? Oh, Joyology, right? Are you UAW? Right next to our UAW.
They needed that when I was
Joyology. Huh? He called me and I told him I was by Aunt Nancy. That was the last time I talked to him.
This is a new battery.
How heavy is this? Is this light? It looks light. Where'd you guys buy these at?
Walmart. We just want to put something real quick. It's the only one. Every time we turn around, we just get flat tires.
You didn't you have a big tire liner.
Tires.
Do you have tire liners? I have tire liners on both these ones. I bought them off Amazon. I got to try to remember what they're called. But all you do is take your tire off, and then you put this rubber, and it goes from wall to wall. This is a 4-inch. And you lay your inner tube in it, and then you hit the air, and that holds it in place. You got tire liners? You got something else. You got some kind
slime.
Of mixture.
There's something else like you put in your tire and liquor it. It's supposed to be better than anything in the tire liners.
Oh, I believe it.
I'll look it. I'll put it on Facebook.
Lance uses something like that too. And he said he had a leak one time and it showed green coming out of his tube.
Slime.
He's
got
slime. Yeah.
But they got this other stuff that's better than slime. It's another one. So this green, that was slime. This stuff, huh? But that other stuff doesn't work. I'm going to change my tires for 6 months.
This one had a second set of tires. The other one were knobbies. I had knobby tires, like that.
Hello?
What's that?
I was wondering whose phone.
Hello?
Or Brownfield's aunt.
Pauline? She's 92. I gotta call her. Gotta get home.
Hello.
Yeah, take it off Bluetooth.
Anyway, he owns me. And I went up there at 4:20. I went up there with Lance. And that was a little bad noise. And he said he had 82 cars in his parking lot. That's a good night on Friday. He's a nice guy, though.
I like
him. He's 63 and I'm 64, so him and I are kind of the same age.
I wonder what they're going to do with Michigan Pines. If Edison gets their way, he's going to lose his parking lot and everything else.
Which is Scott Bucci, right? I think that's Scott Bucci.
Well, Scott, we were talking about, I don't know if the city is going to work or not.
The dump there.
I was going to take one star and the whole area is going to blow.
Is that what those pipes are for down in the, we passed across the plant, this area down to the sidewalk? There's all kinds of plastic pipes. See that?
Wait a minute. What we went by right there? Yeah, I saw them, little white things. My baseball field, if you go there, it's all, they got a new path put in.
And they put a pipe like that, where they put trees so that when they grow.
So they deal with the branches.
The trunk, and once the trees get so tall, they won't wash out as much.
Did you see what they're doing? Have you been down to the lake? All the trees are cut down.
Hey, get yourself a bicycle computer so you can log how many miles you put on it.
Yeah, I'll switch
you over to my own bike. Somebody do it with me.
Doug, what are you buying? Bud Lights?
We're drinking Fat Tire. And it's your favorite.
Hi.
You want to get a bucket of fun? I did not get a bucket. What? John Gucci is throwing up the music. He likes that Fat Tire again, right?
No, I'm a Michelob Lion.
I don't care. Plus, she's just as much as I don't know.
Do you think there's less alcohol
in the life than there was in the
back?
We used to go to Canada. We used to go over there and get three doors.
That's the stop. On Friday, me and the boys.
6 o'clock. Five of them, we're sitting.
Chatham, Ontario, in Toronto, and then we played at Buffalo, New York, right?
that's when he lost. He was playing Kirk Gibson's kid. Gibby came in. Gibby stood next to me and he had sweats on. And I said, what's your kid's number? And Gibby said, 91. I said, I'll make sure AD hits him once. So I went up to Lance, I said, hey, 91, that's Gibson's kid, bro. Yeah. He had better off number.
No. Maybe he ain't that big.
6'2", baby. How tall are you?